Fletcher, and of course, Sasha Banks, probably plotting the perfect moment to bring out the same things for years. I'm just happy that Sasha's proven me right for everyone to see. The boss that eventually she'll be too busy bragging to the WWE Universe to focus on the match, and that will be the...
But Sasha Banks pulled off the counter. Do us a favor. Make sure you show up.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes a second.
All the way from the top rope. In a bad way here, guys.
There's the backstabber. Sasha rolls through.
Sasha Banks! It's all over, and Sasha Banks stands.
Is underway.
Her brand of dominance. Her own accent. Grow up.
We are.
Oh, close.
What's going to happen next?
All the way for the top.
Media. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Oh, and it's.
Ooh, just broke.
Thunder.
Here's a tag.
If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's absolute.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. He's still fielding.
Whoa, it's another reverse.
A roll for the win!
It's over.
Here tonight. Rolling. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 100. Rey Mysterio continues his journey in WWE tonight. Phil Chick. And just across the ring, you have Pete Dunne, one superstar who you just can't give an inch to because he'll take a mile.
And he'll take a finger, a limb, a ligament, any body part he possibly can, just to manipulate it past the point that it should be manipulated.
It's been an hellacious encounter. Dunne hooks him up. Into a power bomb.
Look at Dunne gouging the eyes. Throwing us.
Oh, Mike's about. Chops and strikes are going to be as powerful as that night.
Well-scouted reversal there.
Another big move!
Are you kidding me? The Dragon Rana.
Good night, nurse.
Oh, man.
Wait. Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied. Dragon super.
Oh, guys, there's the...
Set up.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
You get dropped like. of luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Here it comes.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next. In the wheelhouse. 6-1 now. Yet another exclamation mark. So glad I bet on him to win.
Yeah, I don't remember the last time I saw a more impactful throw.
Oh, what I've done there. Too quick. Pendulum. Big time measuring his opponent. Arena tonight.
Looking to end this thing. Has it set up. Boomerang. Head to the pen window. Let's see if it's really over. Two count.
Make sure winner. The Cruiserweight. Pete Dunne. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent is residing in Hollywood, California.
And the bell sounds at all 6'8", 275 pounds.
To do what it takes to grab the win and keep being.
These superstars are giving it their all.
Look out! Next
for someone who refuses to fight fair.
Corbin wants to bide his time until you.
Jarring him away.
Astounding power.
The end is in view.
Baron Corbin just changed the momentum of this.
He's stuck in the corner now. Wicked close. Neck breaker.
Look out.
Next.
Uh-oh. Could it be? Couldn't have done it better myself.
The Miz got the worst end of that.
Think because the crowd so loud, what these combatants are doing here. See the walls come down here. This is out. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Back break. Lands the trash can to her arsenal of suplexes, submissions, and most importantly, the way around. Hooked up. Shin.
Baszler evades the damage there.
Look at this.
Oh, don't do this. Please. Oh my God.
She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at...
The bell rings and Finn Balor is here to prove that the Demon is ready to make it hell on his opponent.
And across the way is the king of strong style, Shinsuke Nakamura. Nakamura's strikes hit like jackhammers, and they've helped him capture more than his share of big wins.
Shinsuke puts so much power behind those blows, it's a wonder he ever has any energy left for his outlandish antics.
Here we go with Finn Balor.
And here's Finn Balor.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
And now it's Finn Balor. Finn Balor going for it.
Guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
And a knee to play. Extraordinary elusivity. Down. He'll be in a good position. Sit out, power bomb.
Very curious move. Time to see what you're made of.
Gotcha.
By Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura. Is this what he needs for the win? That's it. Nakamura just ended it. Get out of that corner. He's going to be hurting even worse.
Oh, what a first time tonight. Finn Balor.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes. That could be it. Oh, man. Nakamura doesn't even know where he is.
The Japanese.
Here comes.
Finn Balor is
sweeps the legs, crushing. Finn Balor sends it to the outside.
He's got to be working on instinct.
We are seeing a lot of guts.
Nakamura. Double leg takedown. Stop.
Balor with 1916.
Finn Balor. That should do it right there.
Done. He picks up the win.
As cutting as Nakamura's knee strikes can be,